the street right down there, we stop, and then the crew walks down the main street, and then they flag it down too, and you can meanwhile go down to get down below where Fox's is, or down where the diner is, and you catch it, and throw it off, and you run by, and then they'll bring the train back. Instead of having three boards, we just take the train down and put it into the station.
Yeah.
And then whoever, once they get there, and from there, they'll break up into two groups to do the tour. That would sound good to you.
That's perfect.
That's good. Very good.
Sounds good to you guys?
Very, very good. Very accomplished.
Hey, it's whatever. What is it?
Very good.
Make sure you get happy.
We're always happy. He's got steel wheels, we're happy. Very happy.
I mean, because after all, we run all the way back out there, way out there to get photos.
That way, two things.
You guys, if you want to get out here early, you can. And the crew might want to get out of here and I don't want to hold down up later. Safety is the first thing in the railroad. No one knew that.
Oh, yes.
Well, I'll put it this way. I've done it when we had the anniversary here. That's what I was doing. I was the safety officer for the thing is.
I'm gonna get my camera out. I'm gonna take photographs too.